Me and my life. Our body. Our body is a brilliant machine with many important parts. We do all activities using our body. Our body is more than what we see when we look in the mirror. Each part of our body works together so that we can eat, sleep, sit in class, and play with friends. There are different parts that have different jobs. And there are so many interesting facts about our body which are not known to us. Like, we see this beautiful world with the help of our eyes. Our eyes remain the same size all life, from birth till we grow up. If we talk, our mouth produces enough saliva in a lifetime to fill 2 swimming pools. We enjoy our favorite food with the help of our teeth. Teeth are the only part of the body that cannot repair itself. So, please take good care of your teeth. We hear different types of sounds through our ears and enjoy music. Our right ear is better at hearing speech, and left ear is better at hearing music. Bones provide shape to our body structure. It helps to move the body in many ways. We are born with 305 bones, and by the time we grow up, we have 206 bones. Our left lung is smaller than our right lung to accommodate our heart. We use our legs to jump, walk, run, etc. In a pair of human feet, there are 250,000 sweat glands. These body parts are essential for every human being. All human beings live in a family. Our parents can tell us how we can take care of our body parts to live a healthy life. In our family, we live with our father, mother, brother, sister, grandmother, grandfather, etc. Family members always help each other. Families do a lot of things together, like celebrating festivals and birthday parties. They always guide us to follow the good habits in our daily life. Good habits are those which help in self-improvement of our child. Let's have a look on some good habits. Early to bed and early to rise is a good habit. As a good habit, we should brush our teeth twice a day on daily basis. Eat healthy food and do exercise daily. We say thank you to a person who is doing favor to us. We say sorry when we hurt someone. We cover our mouth when we cough or sneeze. We always throw garbage into the dustbin. These good habits make our family members healthy, and it also creates hygienic home environment. Everybody loves a clean home. Every room of a home needs special attention while cleaning, as it serves different purpose. Bathroom is used for bathing and toilet. Kitchen is a place where mother cooks food for everyone. There is a dining room where all family members eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner. In a study room, children read their course books or storybooks. In a drawing room, family members watch television for entertainment and spend their quality time talking to each other. Bedroom is a place where everyone sleeps at night.